are back with another video, and today I'll be reviewing the R8 V10 Plus. So let's get started. Over here is the basic of it, interior over here. So if you come over here, you'll see the basic interior. Red, the patch right here. Then we have a red interior mostly. It depends what you order. This is a red and white package. If you come in here, over here you can see how everything is. Over here is your center console. Over here is where you pick the selection box. And over here is where everything else is. There is a SIM drive right here where you can put in your favorite music if it's on the disc. Okay, let's go to the side. Over here you'll see the back. It's very nice over here. Looks great right here because right here there are grills, as you can see inside, engine pumps right there, the exhaust on the bottom, right here, little square light. Over here we got the spoiler in the back. Then we're gonna come to the rims. These are new rims. Other rims were different. They're in the garage. But these are different rims that came from the Model 7. Over here, come to the other side. So I'm gonna show you guys a really cool feature. Many supercars and hypercars mostly have motors in the back instead of the front because it reduces overheating, because in the back of the supercar, it's less likely to overheat when it is. This is how the engine sounds when it's revving. That sounds incredible. Wow, that's such a good thing. Love the car, it looks so beautiful. And that is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and put on notification bell. See ya.